28 counties, in fact, in Kentucky are considered disaster areas. That includes Breckinridge County, Rough River Lake. WLKY's Natalie Grice explains why the drought is bad for business.
A day at the beach, except all dried up. This area right here, everything inside this yellow ring, used to be for swimming. Now all you can do is walk on it. But just take a look at these campgrounds over here. Last year, they were closed for the opposite reason. The area was completely flooded. So 2 years with consecutively bad weather has been rough business here at Rough River.
High temperatures and low water don't scare away Tom Craigs and his church youth group.
We like to come regardless if it's 100 degrees or 80, so we always have fun when we come out.
Some boaters aren't as lucky. The lake is 4 feet below normal summer levels, meaning a number of docks are now on dry land. The drought hurts businesses still recovering from a flood last year when lake levels rose more than 30 feet above normal, closing most campgrounds.
We were off about 50% last year. And we're off probably real close to that right now because of the low water.
Marine dealer Polly Brown says his business is coming back this year, but he knows a drought in a seasonal industry, like so many here in Breckinridge County, can easily dry up profits.
We start out the year just like a farmer. We get nervous depending on what the weather's going to do.
Normally, we would be well underwater right here, so you can definitely see how far things have fallen. But the good news is all of the boat ramps here still open. In Rough River, I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY News.
The drought has hit several other local lakes. Taylorsville, Patoka, and Barron River are also operating about 3 to 4 feet below normal.